Alrighty, let's do this.
10. 9.
Okay. I'll go first. Stand up. Let's do this Draco kid. I draw.
Sunrise egg.
Rough. I guess I drop my my draw jeweled right away, because I actually don't think I need them in the thing. Am I right up to jewel core? Go ahead.
I want a second to get to draw. And, that's it. Just wait for 8k.
No guard.
Nothing. One damage.
Damage check?
Oh, rock shit. Door.
Draw. Discard a Draco kid. To ride up. When I ride up, I can summon Jewel Core to the side. I will play Draco Kid. Ward slash. The counterblast, one. When this is placed, look at the top 7 cards of your deck for a grade 4 with draw jeweled in its name. 6, 7. 7. And then search. I did not find one. If you did not reveal a card, choose up to 1 grade 4 from your hand and reveal it. If you revealed a card from your hand or have a grade 4 or greater Vanguard with draw jeweled in its name, draw a card. Yeah, shuffle my deck. Go ahead. Then I reveal my grade 4 and I get a draw.
That's pretty good.
And I will go ahead and I will attack for 10 on your Vanguard.
No guard.
Draft check. Draw trigger. Power to him. And I get a draw. And then soul charge.
What was that? Sure.
A grade 1. I attack for 13 on your Vanguard.
Who's the other guy? Just
18.
Oh, he's 18.
Yeah.
Oh, put the draw on.
Yeah, put the draw on him.
I don't know where this one.
Right. Oh.
Damn, bro. Why?
Okay.
Are you serious?
18.
23.
All right, go ahead. And then this goes back into my soul.
Draw. Toss of Irina. It's right up. Wrote upon, I get to search my deck for a trickstar and call to the rear. Alright, I think that's it. Alright, there's an attack for 15.
No guard. Damage check.
Go ahead.
Draw. And yeah, I will discard my draw trigger to ride up. When I ride up, I soul charge one, and then if I have 3 or more different grades, I get a draw. And then I get to draw. Okay, I guess I'll just use his ability, and I will soul counterblast one, soul charge two. If both the cards are different grades, I can draw one. One. It's rough, bro. I had a feeling.
Damn, why is this deck has so much draw power?
I don't get a draw, though.
No, I mean, but
soul,
all the other stuff that you've done so far.
Damn. Just gonna keep it like this, I guess. Nice and weak. 13. No effects.
No guard. I think he did.
Yeah, I should have done a more thorough freaking shuffle. That is a wiggity whack. Well, that sucks. Go ahead.
Stand and draw. Oh, man. What's the this. It's right up. When Ryu's run upon by Jaiva, I get to look at the top 7 for a 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 for a prayer dragon. And, well, what do you know? There is no prayer dragon, bro. Right? One copy. Alright. And then. He has an effect where if you place him, he can discard a card, Soul Blast him, and look for a Praetor Dragon. But I am not going to use that. I call this, and I will cross Overdress into Strava Arena. So one Trick Star and two or more Praetor Dragons with different card names. Alright, we'll do first effect of this one. So Soul Blast 1, and then top 7, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 for a Trick Star, or not for a Trick, for Overdress. Crossover, just grab Mirrors, and then we shuffle. And then this one's effect, when it becomes Riddle Dress, I draw a card and choose one of its cards out of dress, and it can't be chosen by your opponent's card effects. And until end of your opponent's next turn, it cannot be chosen by your opponent's card effects. Hmm. So this one is Immunity, and then I get to draw a card. Oh, Trick Star. And this one, and then I'm gonna cross Overdress. Two mirrors. I'm gonna use Grail Mirrors effect again. Soul Blast 1, top 7 for a 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 for an Overdress card. We got 2. So I'll pick 2, one of them goes to the drop, and the other one goes to my hand.
So good.
And then when this crossover addresses, I get to put 2 old address units as my original address. Um, 22 Vanguard.
Does he just get to restand and then he gets to restand? Oh, fuck. So that's
5 attacks, yeah. Gonna attack for 23.
Okay, I'll no guard this one. Oh, damn, damn, that hurts, man.
And 23. Triple drive. Well, that's good. So you can use the fucking that effect PG or order PG.
Crazy good. I will. Discard.
Alright, triple drive check. Mm-hmm. Good. Well, actually, I have to use his effect first, so kind of last restand this. And then, when it gets restood, I have to kind of last restand this one.
So, wait, he restands another one? That's what it is?
He restands all of your talisman or prayer dragons. Damn. All of them. So even though prayer guards.
That's crazy.
Okay. So, I guess all effects to him. Second check, nothing. Third check, nothing.
God.
So, is that 20? I guess we'll kill this one. 4. Just 20.
We'll take this one.
Damn.
My god, are you kidding me, bro?
Need a full shuffle.
Is the next one right here too? Do I guard? All right, guard this shit.
I think I'm gonna draw again.
Yikes, bro. Yikes.
33.
Yikes, bro. Yikes. Alright, I'm gonna no guard. Okay. And now I'm gonna draw my freaking draw trigger, right? Or my heal trigger. I don't persona, right?
Oh.
I'll draw my heal trigger. God, this game. This game is too... I ride into Ignis.
Ignis.
Okay. What do I do here? What's the plan? He can put any two cards. Okay. Good to know. So alright, so first off I play my what's it called? Now Tercio. And I counterblast one. And if I have a grade 4 Vanguard or if it's in my hand, I can choose one of the following effects, which I counterblast, I draw a card. Then I choose two cards from my drop and I add them. So I'll add these two currently.
Yeah, that's hella good.
Okay, so when I play this, I get a soul charge. Choose up to one grade 4 in your hand, reveal it. If you reveal. Or if you have a grade 4 Vanguard, withdraw Jeweled in its name. Choose up to one card from your soul with a different card name from this and grade less than or equal to your Vanguard and call it to rear.
Yeah.
At the end of the turn, put it back into your soul.
He's strong.
I'm gonna put this guy.
What's his effect?
When you soul blast four more cards at the same time for a cost of Vanguard, put this into your soul. Draw a card. Choose a card rear guard, and if your rear guards did not stand by card ability, stand it. No, I guess I'll summon. I think I'll summon him instead.
Good,
15. Okay, so now I go for the attack. 28.
I think it boosts.
It can boost if I have a draw jeweled Vanguard. So it's 38.
That's scary, man.
Of course you get the fucking trigger, bro. That was good. I attack with Ignis and I soul blast 4. Sorry, soul blast 5. 1, 2, 3. I have to do this. It's 4. And then his effect is if I draw jewels can be any grade. So that's 5. So he's 0, 1, 2, 3, and 4.
Damn. That's pretty freaking good.
And then you're at
0.
And I get the 1 crit. And then before I do that, I put him into my soul, draw a card, and then restand. So he's attacking for 28, triple drive with the crit.
LPG.
Triple drive. First, second, third, heal.
Damn.
I healed the grade 4.
Nice, bro.
And then I will give him the power. And then I will attack your rear guard for 38 to your 0.
Yeah, all rear guards are 0?
Everything in the front row is 0.
Wait, no, this one can't be targeted by effects.
Oh, damn.
So he said
38. Yeah. Wait, he can't be targeted, right? Because this one just says decrease or increase all. Does that count as a target?
I don't know.
I never fucking understand the wording of that shit.
No, it cannot be chosen by your opponent's card effects.
Wait, okay. Chosen? Ugh, I don't fucking know. That's fucking... I'll attack your 13.
I'll take it.
Then I'm gonna attack your other guy. For 25, 33. Your other rear guard.
Yeah, let me take it.
Okay.
Stand and draw.
Alright, here we go. Can I freaking live through the Persona Ride turn?
Persona Ride. Draw. Jabez effect, discard a card and I get to call Trickstar and is that what I want to use? Yeah. Okay. I call this and then crossover dress. It's a straw by Rena. His effect. This last one. Top 7. Crossover dress.
Wait, so he makes prayer dragons and what else? Restand?
What?
Talismans.
So talismans? All, so all the Virenas, pretty much.
Oh.
So I only have one.
Wait, even Expecta?
Yeah, he's a talisman too.
Wow. That's so... Wow. You kidding me? That's crazy.
I need a shit ton of counterblasts and that shit.
Yeah. He doesn't cause any?
No, you have to counterblast restand, so it's a hell of counterblast.
Oh, damn. Okay.
So it's a lot.
You can just fucking counter charge anyways.
Oh, sorry. When this was placed earlier, I was supposed to fucking use his effect too.
Okay.
Because I searched for a... Damn.
Wait, so what does he do?
Actually, no, I can't even do that.
You have the Soul Blast?
Soul Blast on discard a card from hand, and you search for another Prayer Dragon. But I guess it doesn't matter. But his other effect, when he becomes original dress, you have to draw.
Oh, sorry. This goes back into my soul.
Just call this. We got nothing else. So he gets 10k and then he gives Vanguard
10k.
10k and triple drag. Alright, so we attack with him for 33.
I will use him if I have a grade 4. Then he gets the 15k shield. 30,
28.
Right?
Yeah.
You're at 33, right?
Yeah, 33. Okay.
Yeah, 43.
Wait.
No, 48. No, 38. I'm sorry. 15,
28, 38. Okay.
Yeah.
Alright. Attack when he attacks a cannibalize, and then stand this one. So 33 triple drive.
Shit. How lucky are you gonna get here, man? You're just gonna fucking over trigger me and I fucking lose the game. Cause I'll cry, bro. Yeah, bro, of course I ever respect it. Let me see. I will drop. Whenever you get too strong and then I lose.
No, bro. Alright, bro. You.
Discard. Go ahead.
Nothing. Heal. Can't heal. Power. Power to this one.
Oh shit. Triple drive.
Heal again. Of course, the heal's coming out right now.
Damn it. Okay. 43.
And 43. Commander.
I'll take this one. This is fucking Ignis, bro.
Alright, go ahead.
Stand. And draw. Honestly, I don't even have that much. Oh boy. I play Nocturcio and I counterblast one. I draw a card. And then I add two.
Damn. That has so much draw power.
This one's soul. So I enter battle phase now, and then at the beginning of your battle phase, choose two cards. And then you get to put it into your soul. Then I have four more, I get the 15k.
That's too good, man.
And I'll attack for 38 to your Vanguard.
38?
Mm-hmm. And I attack with my Vanguard. I Soul Blast 5.
Triple drive.
And then this goes into my soul. Draw a card. And then restand. Triple drive with the crit. Everyone in the front is 0. So 20. 28.
I will PG this.
You freaking bastard.
He's kind of useless.
Alright, triple drive first. Crit. Everything on this one. Second. Third. Crit. Everything on this one.
Lucky.
Actually, everything on this one. Actually, I should do everything on this one. Can I do everything on this one?
All the effects on this game?
All
so
of
he
it.
Has three crits?
Three crits. I'm just going for the fucking double, man. 35,
48. No guard, bro.
50.
OT?
Oh my god, that will fucking kill me, bro. Bro, you can't. You just can't, bro. You just can't. What? Oh.
Dang.
Did you one more?
Oh, yeah.
No, no.
No, I know.
Oh, no. No. No.
I'll get the card.
You're a bitch. You are a bitch. Because I think I lose now. Wow.
Damn that OT.
Oh, wow. So OT to your Vanguard, and then you gave him 10k. I guess it doesn't matter. 28 to your dude.
28?
Yeah.
Is that third Persona ride right here.
If it's the persona ride, it's your game, bro. Okay, I still have a chance.
Damn it. Alright. Nirvana's effect or Jesus effect. Toss this one. And then call Trickstar and a Prayer Dragon. And call this. And then call this back. I want to do. That's what I want to do, right?
Is that what you want to do? I don't know, man.
You cross overdress into the mirrors by Rena. It's 10k, and then this guy gives the 10k to the main guard and 10k himself. And this guy's effect, I get to draw a card, and then it's immune to effects. Then I get to put two. Is it any Virenas, right? So I put expect in.
Oof.
So we attack. Vanguard for damn kind of weak. 23.
Okay, I think we can get through this. 28.
Draw here, counter charge. Is this a trigger right here?
Why do you need a counter charge, bro? This is the final turn, man. You think you're gonna live through my next turn? Just kidding. Damn, is their draw the right one, bro?
I just want to use my effect. If I draw to a trick, then it's gonna screw me over here. I think it.
Bro, you feeling it, right? You feeling it?
I think I'm out of PGs too. Fucking two went in here.
One. Oh, but no, then yeah, you
healed one then. Alright, and then Java attacks for 23. Triple drive.
How lucky are you gonna get, bro?
This is my final turn. It's the only way I'm surviving your fucking next turn.
Alright, bro. 28.
No PG?
33. Nope.
That's one to pass, bro.
You're at 23?
Yeah.
Oh, shit. Nah, there's no way. Okay. More respect? Ugh, God.
I'm about to draw your OT right here. You don't use your OT either.
Do I risk it for 33? Do I just risk it? Well, I guess if you get one, then I fucking lose. Get one. You restand. You're still at 23k, right? For power?
For what?
Like when you restand everything's just...
Yeah, same power.
Wait, shouldn't you have a... boosted with that, because doesn't that stand again?
Oh, I forgot.
Dang, dude. Okay. Can you count how many triggers you have in your drop?
There's one here.
Two, three, four,
five, six, seven, eight. 9, 10.
6 left? Oh.
6 left.
3.
And then there's 7 cards left in here.
7 cards? Wait, are you kidding me? Yeah. Oh, shit. Alright, man. I over trigger block.
First check.
Oh.
Draw. Oh.
Okay.
Don't draw my trick, please.
Damn it. Come on. One more whiff. Oh, damn, bro. Yes, bro. Yes. Damn.
I was supposed to counterblast and restand him, and he gets So we still kind of want some booby sand. We hit with this one for 28. And then I so bust this thing. And I guess I'll just armor charge.
And how big is that guy?
33? 33, yeah.
Alright, no guard.
Damn, bro, I got nothing? If you get a heal here, I'll forfeit.
Oh my god. You know it. You know it. Oh,
this is game, man. Man. Oh, 33.
Yeah. You over trigger me, I get my heal. We're done out here.
Yep, this is your game, bro.
Alright, I'm gonna play him. I counterblast. I look at the top seven for a grade four. Six? Seven. Well, what do you know, bro? Let me just count all my triggers I see. Yeah, bro. Tim, you got a lot of cards in your hand, though.
Who said I could garble them, though?
Yeah, bro. All right. If I didn't find one, I can draw. Choose up to grade for your hand or reveal it. Or if you have it. That was the best it could be. I retire this guy and I summon Rockagore. And then Rockagore, he gets. So. There's three or more. Was it four? No, I need four more. One, two, three. There's four more different grades, so he gets the 15 and the 15. And he gets an extra 10 for being Rockagore. Alright, bro. I attack. 35, 43. Oh my god. That was a freaking close one, bro. Yeah,
everything that was in there was triggers left. Of course, I drew all the freaking trick stars.
I only had two triggers left. And you didn't put any out there. Dude, that over freaking trigger, man. How many times you get a freaking pull over trigger on a defense? I'm like, bro, like, there's not, like, I'm gonna win. There's no way. Risk it all here. That was a good one. GG's. Both of these decks feel pretty freaking dang good now. Yep. That deck actually pretty freaking scary. Restand everything. Oh, God. All right. That was super fun.